Hey everybody, Tyler here at the Events Cafe. Welcome to a demo of the Events Webflow Analyzer. It has all the usual events goodness built right in, but some pretty impressive continuous flow capability that we can't wait to show you. To do that, here's Kevin from our solutions engineering team.
Thanks, Tyler. Web pages aren't static, so why does every accessibility scanning tool treat them that way? Meet Webflow Analyzer. It tracks your path, your flow, through a web page and uncovers hidden accessibility problems that other tools miss. Let's start Webflow Analyzer up. It's a browser extension in Chrome. Note the count of issues up here in the left-hand corner. It changes as I scroll the page. And as I click on elements inside the page, the issue count keeps going up. That's all because of our continuous flow technology. The advantage of continuous flow technology is huge. To get the same results with a static legacy tool, you would need to stop and make separate scans of the page for each time you interact with an element, like a pulldown or a menu. A separate scan means a separate report, too. So at the end, you'd be exhausted and have a stack of reports to deduplicate. Ouch. Continuous flow alone is enough to make you switch to Webflow Analyzer right there, but there's much, much more. When you use Webflow Analyzer, there are actually three different kinds of accessibility issues you can work with. The first are these automatically discovered issues that I just demonstrated. But there are two other kinds of issues too. For example, some kinds of accessibility issues just require human judgment. We flag these for your review right here. You or your team can then interact with these and decide if they're a problem to worry about. And last, in the somewhat unlikely case that you run into a problem we didn't catch, you can always report it manually here. We'll even automatically capture an annotated screenshot for you along with the DOM snippet. Every Webflow Analyzer session creates a report in another tab, with our standard analysis and list of all the issues generated, so you can review or add it to your work tracking system. Well, that wraps up this quick demo. Between continuous flow and Events' commitment to discovery of the most important problems automatically, users of Webflow Analyzer are miles ahead of legacy tools. Contact us today to try it out for yourself.